Whitebark pine in this area has been hit the hardest of anywhere throughout its range. Over 90% of the trees have been killed by rust. And I wish more people knew about how special this tree is.